Okay, welcome back, guys. First of all, I would like to say thank you to Pogo68. I think it's short for Pokemon. He sent me a personal message on Facebook mentioning about the Factorio version. Yeah, it's apparently 14.14. If you look at my last video, I was on 13 point something. Because for some reason, the developers have made it so you have to manually go in and opt in for experimental builds, and apparently I wasn't, but I am now, so thank you. Another thing he mentioned, because I was running into space trouble or area trouble, was the mods. So he advised me to get this called Factorissimo, and I did, and I really appreciate it. Thank you very much. So, of course, I looked into what the mod is, and let's continue where we left off last time. We're also going to reduce the episode time. I'm sorry, 1 hour might be a bit long, so I'm trying to cut this time into under 1 hour. Last time we left off with this, we got a stone, iron, coal, copper, and our general boss line production. And I want to upgrade on our research, because two research labs is not really doing anything good. And I need to do more research, and I need to do it fast. So let's grab some iron so we can build more research labs. And I want to move these two over here so I can create a research facility. So I'm actually going to destroy most of this area right now and move the research facilities. Yeah, I know, while we're moving, nothing will be researched, but hey, that's just the way things are, right? There we go. Let's just keep filling those chests with the research. Science packs, of course, sorry. And while we're at it, let's create some more research buildings. We got two, so let's create at least four more. Let's grab some of these before we do that. 1, 2, 3, 4. There we go. First one I would like to place, that's the top center one. Then I want one out to the side like that, and one to the other side as well. I want inserters, then I want conveyors, there, like that. I want inserters from this direction. There we go. And there's a chest there, or should be. There we go. This is basically what I want. Got a couple of, and a few of these as well. There we go. So let's get that guy up there, that guy up there, that guy there. There we go. That's a nice research facility. Get another iron chest. Those are nice. A splitter. A tunnel. There we go. Hook that up. Something like that. Maybe move that in. Like that. That. There we go. So, now we have basically upgraded our research facility. Now we just need to power it. Which reminds me, I really need to research better power poles, as you can see. This is annoying. There we go. And let's do half of each so we can get... Did I just drop everything into the chest? Yep. There we go. Okay, and let's upgrade the Red Flask production because it's too slow. It's much too slow. So another factory. Still need a few of these, so let's just grab them like that. New factory right there. We're going to move this power line. So we're going to put in copper and gears, and we're going to take out flasks or science packs. Sorry, data will go down there. So let's see, how do we do that? We need to red insert us like so. No, that's not what we do. We do a red inserter like this. And this. Yes. And then I do a red inserter right there. Then we need to power everything. Good. We need to set the production to red science packs. There we go, and it's running. And that guy ended up there. So that's nice, a bit of an upgrade. We went from two facilities to six and run Red Flask, or sorry, Science Pack to two. And I think we are about, that's part of the stage where we need to worry a bit about the enemies soon. I'm not sure why, I just have this feeling. Up the steel production because our advanced facilities are soon done, so we can create the steel furnace. After that, we're going to research the new structures from the mod pack, which is this one, the Factorissimo mod pack. Nice name, I love it. And it allows me to build factory buildings and power plant buildings. These are awesome, but I need 500 stone bricks. Okay, I need to look into upgrading my mining of stone bricks because right now I'm just having this small operation up here. I don't think that's going to cut it. Yeah, three of these. Yeah, that's not enough. So, one, two, three, four. Four mines, maybe. Yeah, and we need a lot of conveyors. Luckily for us, we are about to finish that, so we replace all these furnaces with new ones. So that would work out. But then we have the problem. The new furnaces would not be fed by only four of these, so let's upgrade this right away. They need a lot more. A bigger supply of resource. So unless we're able to fill the conveyor with these, we certainly won't be able to fill the conveyor with the next level of. And I took out the turret, so let's replace that. I'll place it back. Go away, stupid steam. So let's just put some ammo in that. How much ammo do I have? Oh, I got ammo. Or maybe we need to build another turret. Of course, we don't have any protection. If you remember from the first episode, we placed the turret up there and we have one down here. We are missing one in this area, so let's just get that going. Yeah, why not? Full ammo. And it's quite clear my biggest problem right now is the iron production. My iron boss line is running low. And of course, it's because I'm running and taking it all the time, but still, it really needs to be able to fill up. The good thing is we can see the mining belt is filling up. That's a good thing, because then we know our new furnaces will be able to work. So they're about to finish right now, so we're going to start the new buildings right away. So that's this one and go. And then we're going to build some of steel furnaces. So yeah, stone bricks. Oh, I forgot about those. Let's just steal that guy and that guy. So if I want to make a stone production line, I'm going to copy this over here, but I don't have the bots yet, so let's do that. We have this one on its own and the space, and then this one. Coal, stone, stone, coal. There we go. And if we're going to cut it, of course, we're going to supply stone that way and coal that way. Coal will come this way, like so, and we will do something like that. We would put out, put in, and we need some red arms as well, so we can grab some coal and put in like that. Splitter right there, and I'm going to move this line one down, because of course this is going to be a splitter down there as well. Let's build a second splitter. Let's prepare some power lines to this area. Let's grab some more conveyors, because we're going to run a conveyor line this way. How far? About here. Oops. Okay, and we are now able to create our first. So let's just create all of them, because we need a lot. We need at least 8 here and 4 over here. So first, the second, the third, and we get replacements like this, so that's nice. There we go. The new research facility is done. Oh, sorry, not research facility, the new buildings are done. So I'm really excited about those, but let's just finish this for now, so we can. Need some more inserters. Got some down here in this chest. Let's just, oh, we don't have so many after all. Is this guy not producing anything? He's missing yellow inserters. Yellow inserters are missing, oh yeah, they're missing iron. So you can see it's a, let's just give it a stack. It's a problem that the furnaces are not fast enough up there. So how was it? Was it something like this and this? Yeah, I believe so. There we go. That's too close. So we have this one and a space. There we go. Conveyor down. Need a couple of these. Power. There we go. Stone. Yeah, that's running. So basically we can copy it on this side. that. Missing one right there. And let's create, yeah, just three for now. I'm going to need them anyway. You can see it might be a problem. We're not getting enough throughput right now, so we need more mines. Power line goes right there and right there. Furnace, furnace. Conveyor down. Good. So that should be running. And I need to fill the belt. I can't right now. So, okay. Need to get the mines going. Again, you can see it's empty over here. We need more. So all the belts, right? So let's start on second level. There. Oh. Should get us out of our iron plate problems. Splitter. Right there, so we can fill the the conveyor. Because we still need 500 of these. That's a lot. So let's get that guy. That guy. For now, temporary solution, he's just going to fill the chest, or at least try to. Steel production, we need 100 steel, we only have 42, so that's quite a while. Quite a way to go. Yeah, and we need some wood. No, there's the trees down here. So we are able to create a power poles all the way up to the right. Maybe we should start researching a better power distribution so we can get the really good electric poles. I prefer the medium. So let's get a few trees. Power poles. Let's grab some iron. No. Well, 1, 2, maybe 3, 4 mines for this area up here. So let's see. I need the new power poles now, as in right now. Okay, so let's get rid of this mine. Yep. There we go. Mining facility available. And let's power the whole thing. There we go. I'm not sure if, yeah, I believe 4 can handle 8 of these. I'm not 100% sure, but I believe so. But you can see, how many do we have here? 4, we got 12, but that's not enough for 8 of these. You can see the two low ones are barely doing anything, so let's get at least 3 more, 4 more. So 1, 2, 3, come on, 4, there we go. That should significantly increase the raw material input into the furnaces. Yeah, so at least we now get some throughput. It runs sometimes. Not at, why isn't this running? Oh, it is. Yeah, I don't know where. Oh, it's from the, why is there iron on my coal line? Oh, it's because it's running. We got one more right there. Well, that was annoying. Let's fix that. So, move the splitter down. So, if we do this instead, it should work. Yeah, I remember there was something about you can use splitters or tunnels. If you drive something into the side of a tunnel like that, it will sort out one side of the band. And that's why we're getting iron onto the coal band. Not ideal, but hey, we fixed it before the problem got too big. So it's okay. Yeah, you can see these 8 are even too much for the 4 mines up here, but at least it's working. We're getting iron down here. Let's see, we are using 2 megawatts, meaning we have a problem. Our satisfaction level is not high enough, meaning we are using more power than we are generating. That's a problem. But it also means some of our systems are running slower than they should. So I'm going to look into the new buildings as right now. You can see we have the power plant building and the factory building. And I really want the power plant building because I want to upgrade my power system right away. So I'm just going to create a lot of pipes while I wait for my materials to gather. The resources I need to make this power building is the stone bricks. Well, I got that production going, but also steel plates. Steel plates is this area right here. I could create new furnaces, but it won't help because we are not able to deliver the amount of material required for the better furnaces. These furnaces are just fine right now. Eventually we will be upgrading that line. So how much do we have now? Oh, we got plenty. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Let's upgrade this chest to an iron chest right away. There we go. So we need around 30 more steel. And this is just minding its own business. It's fine. We can leave it now. Just want to get rid of that iron. There we go. Steel. I got 80, so I need at least 20 more. I'm going to help the line by manually dropping some iron up into this. One stack there, one stack there. There we go. So we are eliminating any wait time, if any at all. Ammunition. Yes, good. Yeah, and in the previous episode, I talked about we needed to create the wires and everything. Yeah, we're going to move that a bit down the line because I want to incorporate that into the new system. I want to create a powerhouse in this area where I put my factories inside. I want to create up here maybe a factory that produces the green. Yeah, I can't remember the name. Let's see. Electrical circuits and up also the basic bells, but then I want to move it into another factory that creates tier 2 bells and maybe even tier 3 bells. That would be very cool to incorporate that in everything. Down here I would like to put in the entire research production, so all the science packs are being produced in the same factory. So let's see. Steel. How much do we need? We got 100 exactly, so that's perfect. So let's create that power building. I'm also going to create I'm going to first of all move these pipes into a chest, and I'm going to create two of these. I need much more iron now because I'm going to move the entire power facility away from the coastline into this area right here. And you see it's almost done. So there we go. Oh, it's big. It's big. Love it. So should we have it up here or down near the coal line? Well, I'm going to place it around here. Yeah. Okay, it's up and running. It's already complaining about not having electricity. You can see it says too low. Yeah, I know, I'm fully aware, and that's why we're working on a new supply. So first of all, I want to create some pipes. And I'm going to pull water from the ocean, just like always. First of all, I'm going to stop this. And now everything will stop or grind to a halt because I'm effectively turning the power off. Shouldn't be a problem really, because we still got our defensive turrets up and they run on they don't require power, so that's lucky. There we go. There we go. Two water lines into the building. Going to split the coal line down here and run that into the building as well. Like so. So we got water and coal into the building. And I'm going to disassemble the rest of the line because I want to move it inside. There we go. And here we go. You can see I got the coal coming in here, I got water there and water there. So that's pretty cool. I'm thinking I'm going to connect water lines and build my power plants up here, something like that. Do I want to be able to run around them? Maybe. So three. And let's build two more while we're at it. So how far in between? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There we go. So that's pretty cool. Do we have any bendy pipes? No, not yet. So let's create a couple of these. And let's grab some iron. And I want to be able to power the line from the middle. So I'm going to take these and something like this. Four for each line, right? I need two more. Need two regular furnaces. I got that right up here. So you can see one. No, let's not take that guy. Let's take this guy up here. One, two. For now, because we just need to get the power back up. And we need a lot of pipes. One, more pipes, more pipes. There we go, hooking that up. Where are they? Right there. Perfect. And then I need to hook it up to water. I got water right here. Also need to bring in the coal line. There. And one more of these. Bendy pipes. Coal line coming in right there. Going to split it off just before. Yes. One, two, split us. There we go. And it should be ready to go as soon as we get some power back on. So let's just grab some coal so we can kickstart this power plant. And then we need to put our arms back. These are the ones that are going to fill the coal back into the power plant. And yeah, it's really dark inside. That's because the power plant has no light. I don't need that many. So you need to manually add your own light. That's fine. While the other factory actually has its own light. So that's, there we go, coal is coming in. Good. And it's still complaining, but of course we need to up the process. We need to let it run for just a few minutes until it's up to maximum. And even with 3 megawatts, we're still not generating enough, as you can see. We are on the bare limit. So we need to add another line, but that's easy now because we can just build another line right here, or here, or here. We can, or down here if we want to, but right now this is fine. That's just something that really annoys me. That's this distance. Yeah. I'm sure everybody else is annoyed. So before we end this episode, I'm going to move it. Move it all. I don't care. So for that to work, we want these guys to be right there. We want the boilers to be right there. We want the splitter to be right there. Want the nail line to go like this. Want to move this light over there. Want to move everything up here. A normal pipe, and of course our power plants. There we go, much better. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Good. Yeah, they're complaining now, but they'll get the fuel eventually. So, guys, power plant up and running, water, fuel. Oh, this is so cool. I really love these buildings. Thanks for watching, guys. Comment, rate, subscribe. Consider subscribing if you have any good ideas or just want to see what's going to happen with this this fun play with this. I really enjoy this game and I enjoy the new features. And we are about to hit 0.15 and there's going to be a lot of changes in that, so I'm really looking out for that. If you have any suggestions, just like a Pogo68 had, feel free to either leave them in a comment here on YouTube or on my Facebook group page. Thanks for watching and I'll see you next time. Bye.